I love that you're familiar with Maslow's hierarchy of needs. So for those of you that don't know, Maslow's hierarchy of needs is physiology, security, loving connection, and then self-esteem, self-actualization, and self-transcendence. Do you believe that is sequential like that, or is it ever present? All of them are present, and then you just need to navigate within your own internal priority in the moment. What's
Yeah,
your take on that?
I think you're running all of those programs concurrently, because without the foundation, the higher self-actualized stuff goes away, right? If you can't find shelter and safety, then it's hard to really imagine anything beyond that. So I think baselines, the early foundational stuff is absolute, which is why so many of us have to go through the pain and suffering of building, but hold on to those value systems and the belief that there are higher states of existence, and that once we earn into that place, we're going to do the right thing with that privilege. And I think it is a privilege. Success is a privilege. Headspace to really think beyond the necessities is a privilege, and we owe it to those around us to exercise that privilege for good.
Yeah, it's really great. So I don't know if you can tell already, I love getting into the esoteric conversations about purpose and meaning. And I totally get whoever's listening to this, this is a very privileged conversation that we don't have to worry about the base levels of Maslow's hierarchy of needs and really think about self-actualization, self-transcendence, these type of conversations.